Hi, I'm Pradeep Kumar Sundaraj. I'm a research scientist. Right now, the human race is facing a huge danger against this coronavirus. Let's see how we can protect ourselves against this virus using a homemade face shield.
NHK World Japan and Toho University conducted this experiment to mimic the sneezing of a person. Let's look at the video footage from a high sensitivity camera. You can clearly see there are small particles floating through the air which are less than 10 microns. This angle clearly shows the drifting of micron particle in air. Let's see how we can reduce the risk by using a face shield.
This is the face shield. It is not an alternate for a mask. It is an extra protection, mainly for doctors, sanitary workers, and police. It is also useful for the people who are using cloth masks and for the people especially reusing the mask with the proper sanitation. So this is the face shield. You have to wear it like this. But first, you have to wear the face mask before wearing the face shield. Let's see how we can protect ourselves against the coronavirus using this homemade face shield.
Let's do a small experiment to see how this coronavirus face shield can protect you against infection. Let's use the spray paint bottle to simulate the coughing or sneezing of a corona infected person and this white paper to mimic a mask just to see the clear deposition of the paint. This is the condition of the infected mask. If it is N95 mask, you will have the maximum protection against the infection. But when you are reusing the mask, the chances of you touching the infected area are much higher. Similarly, the infections are higher for people who are using cloth mask and for the people who are not using the mask properly. So please properly sanitize the mask before reusing it. Let's try the same experiment by using a face shield over the mask. You can clearly see from the experiment how the infected particles are just deposited in the face shield, leaving the mask unaffected. Again, you can clearly see there is no traces of paint in the mask. This shows you can greatly reduce the risk of being affected from coronavirus infection by just using a face shield over the mask. You can remove the face shield without touching the infected area and reuse it after proper sanitation. So let's see how we can make this face shield at home within just 2 minutes at an expense of less than 5 rupees. First, sanitize your hand properly, then take an A4 size OHP sheet. This you can find it in your college project book. If you can't find one, just use any transparent plastic sheet, which is slightly stiff like an OHP sheet. Use a scale to mark and cut the OHP sheet as shown in the video. Now you will get 2 sheets of paper like this. Take the largest sheet and fold it, but don't bend them together. Then use the paper punch to make a hole approximately 7 mm distance from the edge of the folded sheet. If you don't have a paper punch, use a 4 mm to 5 mm heated rod carefully to make the holes. There is a simple trick to make the holes with the paper punch without making any measurement. To make the first hole, you have to match the edge of the folded paper to the edge of the paper punch, as shown in the video. Distance of the second hole from the edge of the paper is approximately 17 mm. Match the edge of the first hole to the edge of the paper punch to make the second hole using the paper punch as shown in the video. Distance of the third hole from the edge of the paper is approximately 25 mm. Match the center of the second hole to the edge of the paper punch to make the third hole as shown in the video. The distance between the holes are very simple. First hole has to be closer to the edge. Second and third hole are closer to each other compared to the first hole. So the second and third hole are made for tying the elastic band. And the first hole is to make the sheet more stable while wearing. Take the smaller of the 2 sheets and fold them. Make a hole approximately 5 mm from the edge of the OHP sheet as shown in the video. Now match the holes of the sheet as shown here. This is to align third hole of the larger sheet to one of the holes in the smaller sheet. Then use an elastic band or a rubber band or use a cloth to tie both the sheet together as shown in the video. For this, I have used the elastic band from my old disinfected face mask. The expenses for making this face mask is approximately 5 rupees, OHP sheet approximately 2 to 3 rupees. Soft elastic band in the current situation would cost around 1 to 2 rupees. So So the face shield can be made at a maximum expenses of about 5 rupees. Now, what you have to do first is to make a face shield, then share this video and information. And finally, more important fact is that only you can control the coronavirus spread. So
stay home and stay healthy.
Contact information will be displayed on the screen.
Use it only if necessary. Thank you and see you on the other side of the healthy world.